know, I haven't decided. It's something to mull over, so. Oh, one more thing. All you idiots saying that I'm a morbidly obese, what are you, fucking stupid? No, I mean, I got a chubby face. I always have since I was a kid.
What, are you an alien or something?
But I'm not morbidly obese. Get the fuck out of here. I mean, you guys, that asshole made some joke about me looking like Rufus.
Ha! Looks like I finally caught up to you, Blondie.
Amazing glowing reviews about how you can make your own levels and all the
not sure if you noticed, but you know there's all sorts of aliens like Mexican Martians, for instance. I mean, those crazy.
Okay, so I fooled myself last match thinking it was a finals and it wasn't. This is just the second match of this set. A Chunner. Spank Minister. Okay. It's the Spank Minister. He's gonna administer some spanks during this match. No, actually, I'm going to spank her is what I'm going to do. Spank her in that hot Chinese ass. There's a spank right there, right to the fucking womb. Fucking uterus punch. Look at that, right through the fucking lightning legs, you bitch. Look at this rape. Oh my god, ridiculous rape. Oh, you motherfucker. What the fuck? How did I miss? Those are penis strikes on her body.
Dark side.
Penis. How did I whip? Look at that. Whatever. She walks fucking sideways. Whatever. What? No teleport? Are you shitting me? I got no teleport again. That's twice. No teleport twice in a fucking row. It's easy as shit to do in this game. Fucking online play sucks. Sucks. Can't do a combo if it's online. What? Oh my god. This Chun-Li's horrible and I can't beat her because I'm online. Can't block. I can't block again! Oh my god! Fucking blow me! Blow me, you cunt! You're horrible! I can't even fucking block a cross-up! I can't do reversal teleport! Fuck you, scrub! Fucking bullshit, man! That's the only way this guy gets wins, when stuff doesn't come out online, because online is so fucking terrible. Wow. Here, enjoy your win, scrub. It's the only one you're ever gonna get. Wow, what a great opponent I have for my final match of the night, Wonder Waffle 407. Sure he's been looking forward to this with his Wonder Waffles. He is terrible. Absolutely awful. I love it. Online play. Only the shitty may apply. Can't do anything. I was pressing buttons. I was actually trying to throw, so I didn't get a tech, and I didn't get a fucking throw. I got nothing. The entire round was because I couldn't fucking do any moves online. Wow, dude.
You can get one legitimate hit. Can't block. I have to watch it jump back. Look at this. I can't do anything. I'm not doing anything. I'm just getting hit. I blocked it. Oh my god. I did absolutely nothing half that time and still got hit. I was holding back the block, he's jumping, I try to fucking do nothing, he does stuff, unbelievable, double perfect. This is online play, this is what you want to see. This is amazing, the level of quality of this online play. Now it's funny how the first round I beat his ass, and all of a sudden the second and third rounds, none of my moves happen or work, no blocking, no special attacks. Notice that, right, how that's funny? That's called cheating, and that's what everyone does online, which is why you shouldn't fucking play online. You keep asking for me to do it, so I gotta do what my fans want, so hope you enjoyed this real shit fest session I had tonight.
This is Wink News Now. We begin with some breaking news.
A DSP Dick Rider says he complains too much, but you can tell this is early online play from him. I've met the guy, I've talked to him, I've played him in person. He isn't a scrub. He knows what he's doing, and he's a solid player.
Okay, this is Losers Finals. It's Magno against DS Penis. Magno on the left, DS Penis on the right. Some of the internet people just need to get lives, and obviously winning, because he can actually fucking play online with this lag. Oh my god. Oh my god!
Lol, you look like Amo.
Wow! Standing or crouching fierce, that's what I wanted. How'd the game go? Wow! Standing nothing and eat a fucking turn punch. This game's excellent. Of course. Alright, so now it's 8-2. It's pretty pointless at this point to even try. Fucking stupid ass netcode. Okay. Okay, still can't block. I didn't do a low counter, I did fucking standing roundhouse. Okay. Oh my god. What the fuck? Jump back fierce. Let me give you a hint. You don't do that offline because it doesn't fucking work. Jump back fierce. Jump back fierce. Oh my god. You You guys seriously have no idea how many times I fought Min's Ken and had no issues. But I can't even beat his basic bullshit because it's online. I love it. This is definitely the last time I'm playing online. Alright, so this is the final match. It's 9-2, I think. Some ridiculous amount of wins that he's getting on me because he likes online play. Who should I choose to lose with online with shitty lag? At least it'll be fast if I pick Seth, right? I don't have to play this shit online anymore. I can go on and do something else that's fun. Well, today I actually got my first blow job. Rufus. You know, $10, $15, $20 or more. Yeah, I almost shit my pants, I have to admit. It was pretty fucking huge. Wow, no dragon punch. I'm dead. Oh, if he got ultra right there, I was dead. Looks like I'm still dead. Unbelievable. Wow, random EX fucking dragon punch from full screen. No combo online, it's not allowed because you're playing online.